Hey guys, this is Abhishek from Technics Media, and today we are going to tell you how you can actually take screenshot on any of your Windows Phone 8 device. This tutorial is actually being done on Nokia Lumia 620, which we have with us. Although this will be valid for Nokia Lumia 620, 720, 820 or any other Windows Phone 8 which you have with you, which is running the Windows Phone 8 operating system. In order to take a screenshot, let us suppose that we want to take a screenshot of this screen, to press the power button, the power and sleep key, as well as the home button, both at the same time, and then you will be able to take the screenshot. And it will give you a screenshot sound, and once you have taken the screenshot, you can actually find that image, and there will be a separate folder for that. Let me just show you. Okay, you need to go into albums. And under albums, you will see this photo, which is being captured as a screenshot, and then you can use it. So this way you can actually capture the screenshot of the home screen of any application, for example. So let us suppose that you want to take a screenshot of a web page, which you have actually opened in Internet Explorer, for example, this one. And in order to take the screenshot, again, you need to press the home button over here, the Windows key, and the power and sleep key over here, and pressing them both of them together. So this is how you can capture a screenshot of any screen, any application on your Windows Phone, and this is applicable for all the phones which are running Windows Phone 8 operating system. That's all from us. Thanks for watching this video. Do like this video if this video helped you. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.